elaborates today's subject, EVS, part 14. Today's our topic, my body. Today we are going to learn about my head, subtopic my head. This is our head, and we have some body parts related to our hair. This is a hair. Eyes, nose, mouth, forehead, ears, cheeks, chin. This is our parts of head. Color the head. This is the image. You have to color the part of head. Means this part, not the body. Remaining body do not color. Moving to the next page, draw the hairs. If you are girl, you have to draw the hairs like a girl, and if you are a boy, you have to draw the hairs like a boy. This is a structure given of head. You have to only draw the hairs of boy or girl. In this way, we complete our topic, my head.